My name is Burcu Akinci, and I'm a professor of Civil and Environmental Engineering Department, and I also co-direct Smart Infrastructure Institute. My research targets integration of information models with the data collected from a variety of sensors. Due to this complexity, engineers who need to manage these systems do not always have complete situation awareness to make effective decisions. In this information-driven day and age, making decisions in the dark is no longer acceptable, and there's a need to make our infrastructure systems much more intelligent. Construction and infrastructure management industry used to be more traditional and conservative, and hence resistant to change. During the last decade, there has been a significant momentum towards utilization of advanced technologies in different construction and infrastructure management tasks. We target this need of releasing information bottlenecks by integrating semantically rich virtual information models with the data collected by a variety of sensing systems. Types of sensors we utilize range from 3D imaging sensors to sensors embedded in our building automation systems. Sometimes it's difficult to capture as-is conditions in large-scale infrastructure systems. In a recent collaborative research with Robotics Institute, we used low-flying microvehicles to capture data from those large-scale systems. Through integration of reality with virtual information models, it's possible to generate approaches that will increase situation awareness and streamline proactive decision-making.